Students, here I have the one more problem based on random variables. A random variable takes the values 1, 2, 3 up to so on m. If p of x is equal to n is equal to 1 by m, probability of n is equal to 1 by m to each n. For every value of n, its probability value is 1 by m. Then the variance of x is dash. So first here, x values is, x is nothing but here n, 1, 2, 3 up to so on m. So to make the one probability table, x is equal to n and its probability value. So x values here 1, 2, 3 up to so on m. Now n is equal to 1 for all the cases. X is equal to n is equal to 1 means x is equal to 1 for all the cases. N is equal to 1, 2, 3 up to so on m. Each case of n you take the probability 1 by m. That is here one case is 1 by m, two case also for each value of n that probability value is 1 by m, 1 by m up to so on. Here also 1 by m. We require the variance of x. So before going to finding the variance of x, first to find the need the mean. So to find the mean value, mean is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi into pi. This is equal to 1 into 1 by m plus 2 into 1 by m plus 3 into 1 by m plus up to so on m into 1 by m. Take the 1 by m common, remaining 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on m. 1 by m into sum of m natural numbers, sum of n natural numbers formula, n into n plus 1 by 2. So you can use this formula. Here I have the sum of m natural numbers is m into m plus 1 by 2. mm cancel is equal to m plus 1 by 2 is the mean. So next you require the variance of x. Variance of x is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n 1 to m xi square into pi minus mu square. So xi square means 1 square into 1 by m plus 2 square into 1 by m plus 3 square into 1 by m plus up to so on m square into 1 by m minus mu value. Already we have m plus 1 by 2 whole square. So now here in these terms you take the 1 by m common, remaining 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus up to so on plus m square minus m plus 1 by 2. So m plus 1 whole square. So this is equal to 1 by m into, so here inside the bracket to observe, it is a sum of squares of n natural numbers, m natural numbers formula. So n natural numbers formula, n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. So here also m into m plus 1 into 2m plus 1 divided by 6 minus m plus 1 whole square by 4. So this is equal to 1 m cancel here. So remaining m plus 1 into 2m plus 1 divided by 6 minus m plus 1 whole square by 4. So take the common here m plus 1, here also have the m plus 1, m plus 1 by, so 2 common. So remaining terms 2m plus 1 by 3 minus m plus 1 by 2. Take the LCM in the inside the bracket. 6 is the LCM. So 4m plus 2 minus 3m minus 3. So this is equal to m plus 1 by 2 into 4m minus 3m, m plus 2 minus 3 minus 1 divided by 6. Numerator a plus b into a minus b, a square minus 1 by 2, 6 are 12. So therefore variance of x is m square minus 1 by 12. So in our options, m square minus 1 by 12. So B option is the right option. Thank you.